Then I opened up my heart one day. I met the Savior.